Dropped the camera yesterday, and no bueno.
And no what?
It's a no bueno. It's Sunday. Can you see yourself?
No.
Yeah? Oh, now it's cold.
Come here, boy. Come here.
The dog's saying I want it. Come here, boy. He's like, nope, you're wet. Baby mama. This is my baby mama's. Está grande. I think we've had her for more than 13 years now. Yeah. Jambela. Bellissimash. Bellissimash. There's Bowie. New collar for the dogs, but Bella, it doesn't fit Bella's.
She's too big.
This is Bella.
She's too thick.
So we have her, but her neck is too thick. Ya está viejita, so her skin is dragging. And this is my mensal. This is my mensal right here. My mensal, my mensal.
Your yeah. Otro mensal, you mean?
Sí.
Bowie, come here.
Yeah.
Bowie, come here.
Look. A girl can't just sit down.
Hey, come here.
But anyways, oh my god, look at my pelos. My cuernitos are coming out. Woo. But yeah, so we got Bowie this freaking collar and he looks funny because he looks naked. Because he had a thicker one. Look at how hyper he is. But yeah. They do much today. We just look at. Am I burnt?
It was a Sunday lazy day.
Sunday lazy day.
Lazy day Sunday.
Lazy Sunday. My sister and her kids came over.
We had a new burr.
Oh, I tried this new beer. I don't think it's a beer though. I wouldn't classify it as a beer.
Classified as a spritzer.
I guess it's a spritzer. Look at this fool. Tiene hambre. Like a sparkling drink. They're pretty good. They actually just taste like they actually just taste like sparkly water.
Okay. Every side's a good side. Oh, Bella. Hey mamas. She's camera shy. Hey mamas. La viejita.
It's my bellissima, guys.
13 years young. Still going strong. And then this mensal right here. Come here, boy. Look at this mensal right here. We just washed him today and now he's all dirty.
Yeah, they washed him and he ran into the dirt. But you can't blame him. They're all
he loves to play with the ball though. Watch this, guys. Get it. Ready? Go! I think it's the sheep's right here or whatever they have.
Look at my hair.
Look at how beautiful.
Behind the scenes of.
Look at how beautiful she looks. Oh my goodness. Let me see the hair. Oh my god. Evan, smile. Let me see the hair. Then she just runs. She runs away. She almost ran away from us.
All of a sudden she can run. You hear the sheep? You want to go get them? Go get them.
She saw the gate. She's like, home's free. What? Oh, go Bella. Go. Attack. Attack you vicious dog. No? Okay.
That's where you need to keep.
No, like last words for today.
Enjoy the small things. Bing bang.
You're here to hear first, folks.
Heart to heart, open right there.
It's very nice. And now, fade into the sunset, everybody. Sunset.
Do you just vlog like a whole bunch of stuff and then you edit it out?
You're like, hold on. Anyways, we're here at Disneyland. Me and Cassandra, because we thought we were gonna be all the lines, but they're fucking 2 hours. And it's hot. Hot. Oh, my favorite ride. We're gonna swing. You ready?
Yeah. Oh, I was like, I'm trying to enjoy it at the same time.
Oh, it's fine. Oh. We can take your picture if you want.
Oh no, it's video.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Now a minute.
See, I told you it was gonna be scary.
Oh, alright.
See, I'm just like, I'm gonna brace myself.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, shit.
Alright. We're all talking, we're like, oh!
I don't know if I can have this conversation anymore while we're.
Oh, my God. The whole time it's gonna be like this?
Yeah. No, it's gonna.
When we go up, it's gonna fall.
Yeah, it's gonna be worse.
It feels good, though.
It does.
While we wait,
you know, I was trying not to step on your hand because I need to brace myself. I'm sorry. I'm like, there.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
It actually does sway a lot.
Oh my gosh!
I was like, we're gonna die, we're falling to our deaths.
This is why I brace myself. Imagine it just swings off.
We wouldn't, because it would be trapped in the sticking box.
There's
like no way for it to fall. It's caged around the bottom.
If some final destination stuff happens, then that's another
story. See, now's not the perfect time. Maybe when we get off, we can start talking about that.
Do not speak
that
on me.
JIC.
That one is.
JIC, you heard it here first. Just
stop.
In case.
There you guys
Area
have it.
Exclusive.
Just in case. Our first ride over here on California side.
Yes, it took like 3 hours to get on the ride.
Oh heck no. This heat is too much today for most. Can't
and
do
there's
this
no chocolate boys here.
We've been looking for chocolate boys for Cassandra. We just bought like two.
Yeah, two.
Two. Cassandra, over there, Cassandra over there looking at him like up and down like she wanted to eat him right there. Oh, and I lost my phone.
Yes,
right, Cassandra? Story time, guys. So me and Cassandra went to go sit down by like this thing like this, but on the Disneyland side. And Cassandra asked about my camera. So I went ahead and showed her, but I got distracted and placed my phone where we were sitting. And everybody else, because we came with the work. With the work? We came with work. Everybody from work. So they were already in line for Space Mountain. So everybody was in line already for Space Mountain. So I didn't think about it. I didn't think about it. And we left. And then I realized
that. We went running to find her phone and it was in the same spot.
I know. But luckily, Cassandra let me log in to find my iPhone. It was still there. And the guy was so nice. He was like, oh, if you guys wouldn't have came earlier or like in a couple minutes, I would have put it in the lost and found. So I got lucky right there. All right, guys, I am here at Forever 21. Once again, hopefully nobody sees me recording because I don't know if I can record in here or not. But yeah, out here with my broskies. You guys, he drove all the way over here. He's growing up. How, Raymond?
Yeah.
He's all nervous, all cute, all nervous, all nervioso. Anyways, so I'm out here trying to look for some either like loose pants. Cause your girl, look at what your girl's wearing right now. Let me show you guys. Let me show you. It's not bad, but it's like, how hot is it?
90s.
High 90s. So my jeans are just sticking to my legs and it feels so disgusting. So I just want to find some loose fitted pants or shorts. That's what we're in the hunt for. Alright guys, so I am back from BMO. And I got a few items from Forever 21. I was looking for biker shirts because if you guys seen my previous Boohoo haul, it's in one of my vlogs. I ordered some biker shorts, but they were super thin, and I didn't like that. So I just ended up getting some biker shirts from Forever 21. They look like this. These ones are actually much longer. They go like, I want to say half, past halfway of your thigh. So they're like a little longer. And then I got another pair just for when I wear like dresses or skirts or something. And this one's much shorter. It's not gonna show, you know. And then I got this. It's just a black lace top. You guys can see that. So I'm just gonna wrap this week's vlog. I hope you guys do enjoy it, and see you guys in the next week's vlog. All right guys, bye.